Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding. Ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place.
No more tears.
Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
How are you feeling?
Why don't you come down here and I'll show you.
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think you would benefit from knowing. Proceed to the research lab.
Looks just like me. No wonder Leon's confused.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you mean?
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about. Simmons would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you. If she wants a game, she'll get one. With the real Ada Wong.
Who is this?
An old friend, Simmons. Ada Wong.
Ada.
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like the race is on. Let's see who comes in first. Sherry Birkin. And he must be the host of the C-Virus antibody. Looks like they're not alone. Guess the rookies could use some help.
This is Piers Nivens. Ada Wong is moving south towards the military port. Advising all personnel to be on the alert.
Like a Raccoon City reunion. Catch you two later.
That's not good enough! That's not Ada Wong! Why won't it work?
Combine the DNA sequence with the cocoon's biostructure!
Find another subject!
Use Carla for the next pass if she's a close match. Be careful what you say around her.
I don't want her catching on.
Yes.
Yes. This is it.
She may have left me, but now I have her back.
Happy birthday. Ada Wong.
Now I get it. Your hatred for Simmons drove you to tear down the world they created. But it was your conscience, Carla, that saw you fail. After all, isn't that why you brought me into this? It's a shame. If you had only sought vengeance against Simmons alone, I would have helped you.
Ah!
Get over yourself. Help me?
I'm the real Ada Wong. I don't need help from anyone. My plans aren't failing. They're thriving!
And soon, this frail shell of a society will collapse!
After that, you know what will be left of this world? Nothing!
Hell will rise, and chaos will reign! And I, Ada Wong, will be queen of the new world!
Hate to break it to you, but you're nothing but a cheap knockoff, at best. Rest in peace, Carla.
I wasn't joking about raising hell.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Ada. You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away.
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
Fair, kid.